Welcome to my channel, friends. This is your Govind Raj. In this session we will talk about the overtime work ceiling. Also we will discuss about what is the ceiling on a daily basis, on a weekly basis, monthly and quarterly in the factories under the provisions of Factories Act 1948. Before we proceed, we need to know certain basic information so that it is easy for you to understand. Let's break into scenario 1 and scenario 2. In the scenario 1, we will understand about guidelines for working under regular conditions. As per the provisions of Factories Act 1948, section 51, the weekly hours are restricted to 48 hours. However, if the company is operating in general shift, the lunch hours or the break time which can be excluded to count 48 hours. This is not possible in the shift pattern because of the restriction on overlapping of shifts. Now, the daily working hours also are restricted to 9 hours and subject to the condition of 48 hours per weekly. This is as per the section 454. And more than this, an half an hour rest to be allowed for every 5 hours of work. However, this can be increased to 6 hours with the prior approval of the director of factories or the authorized person in the factories department. This is the provision which is available in section 55. Now, also, the first day of the week, that is Sunday, to be observed as holiday. However, this can be changed for any specific reason and a substituted holiday to be provided, but still no employee should work for more than 10 days consecutively without a holiday for a whole day. An advance intimation is necessary, or the notice is necessary, to the jurisdictional factories director. In this case, this provision is available in section 52. Also, the spread over, which is including the break time, the working hours, the period of work of an adult should not cross 10.5 hours as per section 56. Now let's understand scenario 2, friends, where the overtime can be obtained from the workers with the exemptions from the Department of Factories and Boilers under the provisions of section 65 of Factories Act 1948. As per this section, the exemption to take overtime from male workers with their consent normally gets granted by the director of factories or the authorized officer of the department. However, the overtime work from female workers to be avoided if expressly not permitted in the order of overtime exemption. There is a outer ceiling also as per this provision. In such a case, the daily working hours shall exceed 12 hours. Considering these basic provisions, we can conclude that every day 4 hours overtime can be taken in case of 8 hours working model, 3 hours in case of 9 hours model. Don't be happy with this, because there is a catch. The catch is, the weekly working hours shall not cross 60 hours as per the provisions of section 65. This is the outer ceiling which is available. This means 48 hours overtime can be taken in a month. That means 12 hours into 4 weeks will give you a 48 hours overtime. Don't be happy again, there is another catch. The another catch is, even though 4 hours per day or 3 hours per day or 48 hours per month OT can be obtained, the quarterly overtime should be restricted to 75 hours. That means this is the quarterly ceiling which is available as per the provisions of Factories Act under section 65, and no employee should continue overtime for more than 7 days at a stretch. This is the second catch which is as per the section 65. By reading the general provisions and also exemptions available under section 65 of the Factories Act 1945, this can be summarized on the matter of overtime working. On a daily level, 4 hours or 3 hours overtime can be obtained as the case may be. However, this is possible only when you have received the exemption from the factories department or the jurisdictional officer. However, there is a weekly overtime of 12 hours and there is a further restriction of 75 hours OT per quarter. This needs to be added. This provision or this ceilings is largely works for when you are working under a 6-day model. Now, naturally, you get another question: does this change when you are working in a 5-day model? Does this change when working in a shift pattern? Friends, we will keep answering these questions in upcoming videos. Keep watching this channel and subscribe the channel for more updates on this matter. If you like it, friends, don't forget to subscribe this channel. My coordinates are provided here. Thank you for all your subscriptions and likes. See you soon again, friends.